Today, I will demonstrate why this is the best and funnest Lego set ever made. Check it out. What's going on, guys, my fellow YouTubers? Today, I have a special video as I recently purchased for a lot of money a certain Lego Star Wars UCS Lego set. I already got this set, however, I wanted a new one, and because the other one broke and fell down, I had to buy a new one. So I'm gonna tell you why it's the best and funnest set ever, and you agree with me today. So here's the box right here on my bed. It is quite ginormous and I can't wait to open it. But this set does have way more pros, I think, which are up here, and not a lot of cons. But I really want to show you guys why I love this set and why you will love it as well. And please let me know in the comments below if you guys love this set. But let's get straight into opening this package. Before we open the package, I do want to use a proper knife and open this package up so that we can see what's inside. Of course, we're starting from the top, the side, and the second side. Now we've got the set open, so let's crack it open. Before our eyes is the beautiful 75059 Sandcrawler. Let's get rid of this box. Now you may be thinking, Palpatine Briggs, this set is not that amazing. It's just a 2014 Sandcrawler. There's a lot of sets like the Millennium Falcon or the Shuttle or anything like that. But I'm here to tell you why this set is so amazing. So first, as you know, this set was released on May 4th, which was perfect timing for the Darth Revan exclusive, which is on the screen right now, and that was such a beautiful May 4th exclusive. Don't you agree? Please let me know in the comments if you agree, because I definitely do. I just think overall this set looks amazing, and the box art is so beautiful. The colors, the vibrance of the box is beautiful. The build itself, looking at it yourself, it is beautiful, and as you know, I've already got this set downstairs. Put it downstairs somewhere. Oh, I think it's up here. Oh, no, that's just an MTT that's flipped. Guys, as you can see right now, I am a little bit of a situation. Yeah. I can't find the set anywhere. This room is full of Lego. Well, let's get back into the room and see the set again. Now we're back in the room, and as you can see, it is an Ultimate Collector Series Lego Star Wars set. And another reason why I actually love this set is the minifigures. And the minifigures is actually quite an important part of a Lego Star Wars fan or Lego Star Wars collector, which in theory should make you purchase this beast. And by the way, this video is not sponsored by Lego.com, but I really wish they would. Actually, the set does include 12 minifigures, and whilst you may say, oh, 6 of them or 5 of them are droids, I still count them as minifigures, and it just looks beautiful, sealed in box. It is a bit dinged up, but that's fine. Another cool thing to mention is this set does actually have 3,296 pieces and investments. Now, that's the thing you wanted to ask yourself if you want to purchase the set. It did retail for $449, and now it's about $764, and I've seen plenty more on eBay for more, and there's been a lot of really releases of this one. There's been an older one and that new midi scale version. And at the back, you've got some photos, beautiful photos of the set, and a lot of play features. So that's really cool. By investments point of things, it has grown exponentially on a graph, making it a very valuable UCS set. And if you don't have this already, make sure to cop it. It is a set really worth getting. Now, cons. It does not have any cons at all. It's a really, really good set for its time. It's quite large, as you can see on photos, and a lot of people are happy with it. As you can see, there's not a lot of cons about this Lego set. It's only pros, so make sure to go and cop it, and let me know in the comments below if you guys think it's the funnest set, because I really think it's one of the best sets ever. But thank you so much for tuning in to Palpatine Briggs. Make sure to like and subscribe, because we love you guys fans, and stay tuned for the next video. Je voudrais tellement lui dire, mais je ne
mon idylle, mais je ne sais pas.